Yo, what is going on YouTube? It's me, The Incredible Greek. Welcome back for another video. So we're going to be taking a look at a movie trailer called 47 Meters Down. And this is the second trailer. I've not seen the first trailer. I just saw this and I thought, I've heard of this movie before, but I didn't know there was a trailer out for it yet. So the second trailer is out. It's just dropped and I thought, sod it. Let's do a video on it. Let's do a reaction video on it. So, 47 Meters Down, I've heard about it. It's about two women, I think, that get trapped in a shark cage, and obviously by the title they get trapped a long way down at, you know, in the ocean or in the, you know, in the water. And that is probably one of my absolute worst freaking nightmares. I mean, I have a bit of a phobia of sharks. I remember seeing Jaws, and I was so scared of Jaws, I would not watch it. My sisters would put it on, and I would not watch it. I was so scared of Jaws. I can watch a shark movie now, but just the thought, ooh, God, being in the water, and you can't see nothing, and then something's just biting you, and it's just, oh, it's so freaky. It's really, really freaky. So, anyway, let's check out this trailer, and hopefully it will look like a good film. Getting shivers up my spine already. Getting shivers up my spine already.
Ladies ready?
Smile. Oh, this is amazing. It kind of takes your breath away. Oh my God.
Oh. What was that?
Mate, I'd be fucking scared.
What's going on? We're
sinking! Oh my God, imagine being caught in this situation. I'd die of a heart attack.
To get back up to the top.
That's what I mean, I wouldn't want getting caught. Oh no! I fucking can't.
47 meters down.
I'm so scared.
Oh my God, you are dead. How is she gonna survive this? She's not gonna survive this, but one of these girls is going to die. One of these girls is going to die. Okay, did you see that ending? Did you see that last bit? There was three of them motherfuckers. But this is exact. Oh my God. Guys, it's just, you know when I said earlier, before the video, about being in that situation, not being able to see anything. That is exactly, that is playing on my phobia right there. She's in the water, like, dead middle in the water, not, you know, she's not up on the surface, she's like down in the fucking murkiness of the water, and she can't see nothing around her. And imagine this big thing just comes along with the jaws, and that's why I was just freaking out. I've never freaked out at a trailer so much, because I projected myself being in that situation. And the horrible thing is, it could happen in real life. It could. Even if it's just by a small percentage, it could happen. Fuck it, just swimming and getting attacked by a shark can happen, and that's what makes it even scarier. But damn, this looks like a good film, and I know I'm gonna have a fun time watching this film, even if it, you know, plays on my phobia of sharks. But anyway, guys, look, what do you think of this? What do you think of this film? Is it going to be good? It's kind of like The Shallows, except everything's been, instead of not everything being done on the surface, it's all being done below, and that's quite, the murkiness. I hate the murkiness. Anyway, guys, so what do you think? Does it look like a good movie? You want to go and see it? I want to see it. It's going to get my heart. This trailer just got my heart ticking a few beats faster. I can't wait until I actually see the film. That's going to really make my heart fucking go. But anyway, guys, thanks very much for stopping by, checking out this video, and I hope to see you guys later on the next video. The Greek is out. Bye.